Woo! Now we've got some heat. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Pioneer Pep Band playing way too loudly in a small space for all of you. And it's super selfish. This is my last time in front of this great band, so it's going to be out of tune. It's going to be nasty, but it's going to be awesome. Here's a Pioneer Pep Band.
We'll be right back.
Hello again. Not that you need introductions of the tunes, but the first one was Industry Baby. We changed all the words to that to meow, so meow, 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 meow. If you're a bad person, you know. Bad Guy was 2,000 Dances was 3. One of my favorite stories of this band is early on in my pep band career, we had a big tournament game here and we were hosting another band and I was super scared. I was like, okay, this is Stevens Point. They have a great music program. I'm worried that their pep band is gonna come blow ours out of the water. So I was like, I need help, everybody. And usually you're supposed to have about 40, 50 people and 80 pioneers showed up. And I didn't know that their pep band was student run, and nothing against a student run organization. They really run this one too. But there was about 20 people and it wasn't good. And then I felt really, really bad because it was really David versus Goliath. But there was an ESPN, probably Ocho or 5 or 6, whatever ESPN channel it was, and they tweeted pep band came to play from Pioneers. And I thought that was so cool that the athletes were like, listen to this band. Here's some more tunes. Dedicate this to my brother from a different mother, Matthew Gregg. I always steal from him, and this was my favorite from his show from the fall, from the Marching Pioneers. It's called I Like It.
Thank you.
times you have adversity to get through. And another favorite story of this group came from this year. For some reason, even though I have all these trumpets over here, all the trumpet ones couldn't make us one game. And we literally, which means you basically have no melody. So we were putting out all of these maydays, like, we need a trumpet player to come save us. And Brett, where are you? He saved us, and an iPad, and then I put saxophones on trumpet one, and we were all huddling around an iPad, and we still made it work. So this band has been through some things, and they always show up, which is just awesome. More tunes. This one needs a little... Oh, I'm so sorry. You're watching it so... Thank you. This one needs just a little bit of introduction. Sometimes when you're playing these old tunes, you get a little bored, and you're like, well, let's just change it up. But we don't rehearse it, so sometimes it goes really well, and sometimes we have to stop and move on to something else. This is Freeze Frame, but the way we started doing this is we actually completely mess with the tempo, to the point where now we just start and we cue each beat for a while, and then we speed it up as fast as we can, and we'll see how it goes.